grandfather told that he escaped by hiding himself under the stage. Dr. Saifuddin Kichlu and Dr. Satyapal, they were to preside that meeting, but they were arrested on the 10th of April actually.
We cannot understand Jallianwala Bagh in isolation. It has to be seen in the context of the political developments in India at that time, and also what was happening in Punjab.